Shilpi and you are watching Shilpa with Aitsi Birsi Mom. If you have a box, means cardboard box, what you are doing with that? Obviously you are going to make something out of it. So in today's video I am going to show you how I converted my one cardboard box which I got from MasterCard, something they sent me like diary or something like that. So I preserved that box, and today in this video I'm going to give it a beautiful makeover and going to make it something beautiful. So watch the video, and if you like the video then don't forget to subscribe my channel. First of all, I will take the box and paint it with acrylic color. For this I am taking yellow color for to paint it. By the help of a sponge I will apply the acrylic color. Why I am using the sponge? Because I want that patch type design. Like this patch we will get. The same way I will finish the painting of the box as well as its cover. Then I will take the box and in the corners I will apply little bit of black acrylic color. Why I am using it? Because I am going to give it a vintage type suitcase look. For that I have to apply little bit of acrylic color because I want that dark shade in the corner side. So I will apply it and then rub it with my finger. This box I am going to stick, I am going to do the decoupage. For that I have to, first of all I have to make one mixture of white glue or Fevicol and water in the ratio of 1:2, means 2 part of white glue and 1 part of water, and I will use this mixture to stick the napkins. Now let's do the decoupage. For that, first of all I will apply some mixture over the box, over the part where I am going to place the napkin. Then I will place it and then do it as smoothly as you can, because these napkins are very thin, so there may be chances that some crease may happen or may occur. So as much as possible do it smoothly. Like this, I am going to stick the decoupage napkin. Finally, I will stick one more napkin on the other side of the cover. Similarly, on the sides of the box also, I am going to stick few flowers. Like this, I am finishing the sides of the box. Then our whole box and the cover is already, we do the decoupage. Now we have to, as we are going to make it a, give it a look of vintage suitcase, so that's why I am going to stick one handle. This handle is actually, it's there in my home. It maybe it is of some box or something like that, so I got it. So I just stick it with the help of hot glue. You can get such kind of handles in the local stores also. This way we just give a beautiful makeover to a simple box and make it a vintage.